Introducing the iPad, an oversized iPod Touch that can no longer fit in your pocket. No worries, you can still play Lobster Claws or simply slide a finger up and down the screen until you decide to read a book. If you want to read the New York Times instead, simply click on Facebook and voila, the New York Times. Now say you need to exercise and lose weight. Just look through your photos and watch the movie Up. Just don't pop those balloons or your dad will take it away. Told you.